Mary Jane Watson, Associate Editor. Begin research notes. What started as a museum heist a few days ago has turned into a brutal assault on the city, and the casualties keep piling up. Last night, after almost killing Majia Don Hammerhead, Captain Yuri Watanabe was forced into administrative leave. Sources say she told the chief, "This won't stop me." Note, follow up on this later. Feels like this isn't the end of her story. Meanwhile, Hammerhead, who was pronounced dead at the scene, was revived and escaped custody. Police are searching for him, but there are no solid leads. His men are continuing to target Sable weaponry and vehicles, including something called Project Olympus. From what we can gather, Project Olympus is an Oscorp and Sable-funded initiative. Bioenhancement technology meant to transform people into indestructible super soldiers. Hammerhead is ruthless and insane, and now apparently indestructible. But first things first, figure out where Hammerhead is hiding. The question is, what are we gonna do when we find him?
Hey, MJ. I'm following the police to an Oscorp plant. Sounds like Hammerhead's guys are at it again. Got any updates on Yuri?
Nothing yet. You miss her, don't you?
Yeah. You're a good team. I mean, not like me and you, but, you know.
I know. So listen, I've got a source at Oscorp. They're ramping up production of this Project Olympus equipment, which is probably why Hammerhead's men are attacking that plant. The Olympus contract is for Sable International, part of a deal she made with Osborn during the Devil's Breath Crisis. And I just learned it's all supposed to be shipping overseas to Simkaria.
Simkaria, Silver Sable's home country.
And also the site of an increasingly bloody civil war. Have you heard about this?
No, I'm not really caught up on international news. Been a little busy with our own war here in New York.
It's a hell of a story. I'll fill you in when we have more time.
Yeah, it'd be nice to talk about something other than Hammerhead for a while.
What do you think about taking a vacation when all this is over?
Vacation? I'm not sure I know what that word means.
Yeah, I'm with you. But seriously, we both need it. I'll start doing some planning. Let me know what happens at that Oscorp plant.
Will do.
Dance off? I love those! It's my turn.
This new armor is cool and all, but I kinda miss seeing your desperate attempts at 70s gangster fashion. You guys get right to the point, don't you? So are you guys all friends outside of work, or just co-workers? You know, maybe your whole organization has gotten too big too fast.
not even know each other. If that's the case, let me introduce you. Vinny, this is Vinny. Vinny? Vinny. Why is nobody laughing? Wait, maybe you're not laughing because you guys really are all named Vinny. If that's the case, nice to meet you, Vinny. And Vinny. And all you other Vinnies.
Save the pigs.
That's just rude. Jetpack guy does not have...
Oh, hello, ambush guys. Where'd your buddy go? No one's talking, huh? Maybe you just can't hear me over the sound of those jetpacks.
This is it. Let's take him down.
Cool jetpacks, guys. Where do I get one? Let me guess. It fell off the back of a truck, right?
Got it.
You know, instead of stealing everything, you guys should try making your own stuff. It's much more emotionally rewarding. Maybe you wouldn't be so angry all the time.
Hey,
come closer.
I dare you!
Now, is that just a regular dare or a double dog dare?
Is that yours?
No. But it would be so awesome if it was. You okay?
Yeah.
Long time no see.
Who do you work for?
He works for Hammerhead.
Where is this Hammerhead?
Whoa. Can't we, like, go grab a coffee and catch up like normal people? By the way, I love your new hovercrafty thing.
Tell me everything you know.
Yeah, I talk a lot better without a gun in my face.
You have 3 seconds.
Just put the guns down.
One.
We really gonna do this?
Two.
Six. Nine. 11. Seven.
Three.
Sable, you seem a little stressed. Can we do some relaxing breaths? In, out, in, out.
Tell me where to find Hammerhead.
I wish I knew. But if we stop punching each other, maybe we can work together.
Together? Never.
What did I do wrong here? Wait, have you been listening to Jameson's podcast?
You are supposed to be the protector of this city. And yet you have allowed this Hammerhead to steal all of my weapons and supplies.
I didn't allow anything. I'm trying to stop him from stealing your stuff.
Then you are failing! Badly!
Oh, that hurts! Ah, you're not wrong!
Who knows? Perhaps you are secretly working with him.
Wow, now I'm insulted!
I do not know you!
Obviously!
And I do not trust you! You will stay out of my way or suffer the consequences!
Stay out of your way while you do what?
While I find and kill Hammerhead!
Good luck with that! He doesn't die so easily!
He has not met me!
I can take her down if I get close. Sable, you seem a little stressed. Can we do some relaxing breaths? In, out, in, out.
Tell me where to find Hammerhead.
I wish I knew. But if we stop punching each other, maybe we can work together.
Together? Never.
What did I do wrong here? Wait, have you been listening to Jameson's podcast?
You are supposed to be the protector of this city. And yet you have allowed this Hammerhead to steal all of my weapons and supplies.
I didn't allow anything. I'm trying to stop him from stealing your stuff.
Then you are failing! Badly!
Oh, that hurts! But you're not wrong!
Who knows? Perhaps you are secretly working with him!
Wow! Now I'm insulted!
I do not know you!
Obviously!
And I do not trust you! You will stay out of my way or suffer the consequences!
Stay out of your way while you do what?
While I find and kill Hammerhead!
Good luck with that! He doesn't die so easily!
He has not met me!
Ah!
can take her down if I get close. You were a good guy.
I am good at what I do. But I am not a guy.
Lost in translation, I guess?
What happened to you can thank me by not dying?
Hey, MJ. So guess who's back in town?
Silver Sable. I know.
How did you know that?
It's my job to know things. So I imagine she's here to stop Hammerhead from stealing all her shipments. Which is good. Maybe you guys can team up.
Yeah, that doesn't feel very likely at this point.
Well, listen, I'm gonna keep looking into the Simcaria story. It's... That conversation was going nowhere!
Screwball? How did you...
Quick! Head to Ace and Perlman before me and my fans die of boredom!
What is she up to this time? Better get there before she hurts someone.
Spider-Man is a failure. You might think this would make me happy, and to some extent, you'd be absolutely right. But today...
Well, if it isn't my favorite bug-themed superhero, ready for season 3?
Not really.
Aw, turn that frown upside down. We're bringing joy to millions of fans. In fact, I've got big plans this season. If we hit 50 million followers, I'll throw an exclusive party for my loyal fans.
Huge party, huh? Sounds like the perfect opportunity to shut her down once and for all. Better keep playing along until that party. Hey, don't leave! I just got here!
Hey, Spidey! You know what blows? Half the city if you don't find all the bombs! Ha
ha! I really need to shut this stream down. But first, bomb duty. Screwball's fans are out of control.
Is this amateur hour?
find the last bomb.
Yes! Oh, I think I'm in love.
I need to follow that truck. Screwball's fans are out of control.
Almost there! But will you be too late? You're right by it! Stunning! Are you a professional?
Screwball's fans are out of control.
Keep going, Spidey! OMG! You couldn't get much closer if you tried!
Find the last bomb.
Wow, what a great shot!
I need to follow that truck. Business card.
Not your best work, but not your worst either.
Hey, MJ. Sorry we got cut short earlier. Had to deal with Screwball. Again.
You seem to have a lot of women in your life lately.
And all of them challenging. Except for you, of course.
Huh. You don't think I'm challenging?
No. Unless you want me to think you're challenging, in which case you, challenge me in all the right ways.
Well done.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll keep looking into Hammerhead's plans, and I'll call you when I find something challenging.
In the meantime, I'll swing around the city and do some Spidey stuff. Could be Hammerhead's guys. Better check it out. Alrighty.
My fans have been looking for a troll whose avatar looked awfully like a Spider-Man suit.
Ah, I need to put these guys back behind bars for good. Oh, where does she find these guys?
Ready to upload some more premium content? We're trending! So keep it up, SM!
Oh,
you should ice that later!
system!
I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal.
Not bad, but you've got room for improvement, IMHO.
Assignments coming.
You mean school assignments or spider assignments?
Both, but school comes first.
I'm all caught up on school stuff, working on spider assignments now. But why are you making me do physics and calculus equations? Shouldn't I be practicing with web shooters and gadgets and stuff?
Okay, quiz time. If a pendulum is 40 meters long and attached at a 45 degree angle, how far will the pendulum fall at its lowest point?
11.72 meters. But why does that matter?
It matters a lot if you're the pendulum.
What? Oh! Wait, so you do all these equations in your head, like, while you're swinging through the city?
I have to. And so will you if you want to get good at it.
Wow. I had no idea. All right, guess I'll get back to it then.
Alrighty. Guess it's time to swing the band hammer!
Ready to upload some more premium content? It's time for a photo bomb!
Guess it's time to swing the band hammer!
Aw, I think my band's heart is getting fighting!
Aw, hammerhead guys! Don't you have anything better to do?
Stay tuned, everyone! We've got a photobomb coming up!
I'm gonna crack your skull!
Oh, where does she find these guys?
Nope!
I was gonna suggest a dance-off, but this is way more fun! Get your trigger fingers ready! It's almost time for a photobomb! My stream does huge numbers with Hammerhead today, so I invited them to get started!
Hammerhead!
Get your filters ready! It's photobomb time!
Got him!
Find validation in acing a lunatic's challenge? Because I really do.
Keep this up and maybe we'll do a spin-off!
Talk more about this live-streaming egomaniac Scrooge. It's bad enough her show features and glorifies that narcissistic webhead Spider-Man, but her shows...
The viewers have voted, and they want to see more gadget combos! You know the drill, Spidey! Combine your gadgets and get creative!
Looks like I gotta play along.
Good. Now finish him.
Come on! Don't let him beat us!
destroy the electricity!
He's vulnerable! Now's your chance! I call that a killer combo!
Get ready!
If you try to punch again, I'm gonna make you floss! You understand I mean the dance, right? Tell me you're not that offline. What if you used both gadgets? The comment section is loving that combo! Is your brain actually spider-sized? No punching! No photo bomb, no bonus points. You are a loser!
Here comes the pressure!
Okay, ready? I need to track down those bombs before they go off. I need to track down those bombs before they go off.
Oh, getting warmer! How have you not seen it yet? Wowee! Reposting that one right now! Thank you. track! Scorching hot!
Gotta find the last bomb.
Wow, what a great shot!
This line of work, pretty good, isn't enough.
Impassable. We did it! 50 million followers! Oh, the party starts now! See y'all there! Sorry, Webhead, you're not invited. Subscribers only, but I still love you. Mwah.
Screwball is the ultimate narcissist. There's no way she'd miss her own party. Gotta find out where it is. Maybe one of her fans posted something about it. If only I knew someone who had time to scour a bunch of social media posts. Hello?
Hey, Pete. Just checking in.
Miles! You! Did you just hear what I said?
You said hello.
Guess your timing is just weirdly perfect. Anyway, I got a mission for you.
Like a spider mission? Oh man, let's do this!
I need you to look through social media and find the location of Screwball's 50 millionth follower party.
Oh. Okay. Sure. I'll call you as soon as I find something.
While I wait for Miles, I can do some Spidey patrolling.
Open up! Or we'll open it for you!
Leave me alone!
Gotta get to that driver before they do.
Hey, pal!